Good morning, gents. Today I'm gonna show you how I'm doing weather struck pointing. I'll show you how we're doing and roughly how much money you can earn on this. Basically, I have arrived. There is a job where the skip is, but it's a bit early to start. I think it's about 7 o'clock. And we are in not the best relationships with the neighbor. So last time we've been here, we had an argument with the neighbor. She came out from the house and started telling us her opinion about our company, and she told my worker, like, you construction workers, you have two heads. With one head you're thinking, and with another one you have on your shoulders. and my worker wasn't stupid at all, so he told her, like, well, you know, madam, with your character you could be much prettier. So we'll just wait for another half an hour and then we start.
Of sun.
And some plasticizer. So that will make your life much, much easier.
So, tools we need for this job is, first, most important, small trowel, bigger trowel. When we do the line, when we're gonna cut it, we're gonna need something straight. We're gonna use level, but you can use something else, like, I don't know, like
steak or something like that. So, and the last one is brush. Very nice and soft brush. So, you can clean the snooks.
I'm gonna show you how to do the vertical bone. So, it's nothing really special to be honest. You just need a little bit to understand how it works and just get a little bit practice. So, what we do, it might look a little bit strange for you because I'm left hand, but normally if you're right hand, just check like this, your life will be much easier. So, what we're doing, take a little bit mark. Yep. And do it like this. So, edge of this brick, of this little trowel, is going straight with the edge of brick edge. Yeah, and then you just go down like this. If you're not happy with that, take a bit more, go again. And when you go a little bit on the angle, for example, this trowel edge is go with the brick, but this side, you can have a look, this side, it goes a little bit forward, like 2 mil forward. So when you do that, when you finish, just cut it, that's it. This is how it should look like. Basically, if you can have a look, for example, this this bone, yeah, this perp is much bigger than this one. What we're trying to do is basically trying to look, to make them all the same. Yeah, so we got this one. And then smaller one. Try to make them look the same. You see? I'll do some more so you can understand properly how it works. So as I said, it's absolutely nothing special over here. There's nothing hard, there's nothing like so exceptional. So what you have to do, just fucking understand how it works and do it. That's it. Like, first thing you know, you must know how to do it. Second one, you need to practice. You need to practice it. So that's it. Gents, now I'm gonna do horizontal one. It's not
really big difference between vertical and horizontal. So have a look. Very slowly, so you understand. We're gonna cut it, so I'll show you how to cut it. Nice and slow. Now we're just gonna take the snops off. Some muck over here. Mm-hmm. So now we just brush it.